Hi everyone, today I am introducing a new segment, Map Rapid Revision. Daily we will see one place regarding civil service examination. Today we will see Nepal, the Himalayan nation. Once it was a kingdom, now it is a democratic country. Let's go. These points may look so silly or simple, but this will be the key points which is to be remembered for answering any question regarding map. Okay, so Nepal is bordered by India and China. It is bordered by Indian states such as Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal and Sikkim. And we know already the highest peak is Mount Everest in Himalayas. Always keep map or atlas with you while reading newspaper, static subjects or current affairs. When we see the history of Nepal, under the King Prithviraj Narayan Shah, who is a Gorkha leader, Nepal was unified as a country. We know already Treaty of Sagoli, you would have studied in history. 1816, it was the treaty between British India and Kingdom of Nepal. And Gandak, we know, it is the international boundary between India and Nepal, as well as Gandaki. River Gandaki is the national river of Nepal. Also read about Anglo-Nepal War in history in modern India. So national symbols, these may look very simple and silly, but these data can be asked in any competitive examinations and it can also be used anywhere as a data. So national animal is cow, which is sacred to Hindus. National bird is Himalayan monal, which is a beautiful bird. Its IUCN status is least concern. As you can see here, Himalayan monal is a beautiful bird which has pleasant feathers. National tree is a sacred fig tree or peepal tree or bodhi tree. And the national flower is a rhododendron, which is often seen in Himalayan region. When we see the relationship between India and Nepal, we are a friendly country. And recently India inaugurated Dharachula-Lippu Lake Pass, which is cutting across the disputed Kalapani area. Because Kalapani area is located on the easternmost corner of Uttarakhand's Pitoragarh district. As you can see in the map now, Limbiadura, Kalapani and Lippu Lake are the disputed area between India and Nepal. You can recently see in the news, because in international relations they may ask these kind of questions. And exercise Surya Karan is an annual military exercise between India and Nepal. We also know in the 8th schedule Nepali language is also included, and Eastern Nepal is included under 3rd Pole Geolab project. This 3rd Pole Geolab project is especially for calculating the population of snow leopard and conserving the areas where the snow leopard dwells. So that's all for today's class. Make use of it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to App IAS channel. Stay positive, stay healthy. Keep smiling. Bye.